What do children have to offer to our public worship spaces? Children bring kinesthetic energy, yet we ask them to be silent and sit still. Children express wonder loudly, yet we do not allow them to express exuberance in worship. Children ask great questions that cause us all to reflect and change, yet we require them to keep their comments to themselves. Children call us out when things are too boring, yet we ignore them and maintain traditions that are not capturing our imaginations.